Hoje eu vou falar sobre saúde, produtos terapêuticos feitos à mão. Vou conversar com Catarina e ela vai nos explicar o que ela faz. We starve, look at one another, short of breath, walking prowling in a winter coat. Where it smells from laboratories facing a dying nation of moving paper fantasy, listening for the new toll lights with supreme visions of lonely tunes. Somewhere inside something there's a rush of greatness. Stands in front of our lives like fashion, my future on films in space. Silence tells me secretly everything. Eu estou na feira, no mercado aqui em Ayos Nicolaus, um mercado delicioso todas as quartas-feiras, que vendem produtos das fazendas. Aqui tudo é muito natural. Greta tem isso de bom, ela oferece uma natureza esplêndida, o tempo, o clima favorece.
Short of breath, walking proudly in a winter coat. Wearing smells from laboratories, facing a dying nation of moving paper fantasy. Listening for the new tall lights with supreme visions of lonely tunes. Space songs on a spider web guitar. Life is around you and...
E eu vou apresentar a Catarina, uma grega que faz trabalho formidável. Ela fornece produtos de beleza, produtos terapêuticos feitos com o mel da abelha.
So, Catarina, what is this?
Wait for the guy to go and then... This is the wax from the bees. We take it pure, no chemicals or pesticides on the beeswax, and we use it to make the cream. I use it to make the cream with the propolis combination. Propolis is the best product of the hive. So,
and tell me, your clients, they already discover you. You come in. People coming from England, many people.
They come because they meet me on the market or on the street. I travel around with the truck and I sell them. And they come often every summer and they're happy to see me again. Or they order online.
What is your website?
Our site is cretanbee.com, and you can find all these products online. Or you can ask me anything. I send all around the world. Yes, I send to France, Italy, everywhere.
Okay, Brazilian people.
Oh, Brazil? So, I've never sent there.
No, we have a lot of money there, but I must be... Now I will be unfair with my country, because I can see the business.
It's the flora different, the blossoming is different, much different, because Crete was divided from many years ago from the connection that had with another place, Greece. So divided, improved the different flora and different quality of herbs around.
Yes, I know.
So these herbs are unique because of the climate and wild blossoming.
And the mean ones probably possible they bless in the land.
Of course. We also bless the land. We need it. We still use We need the land for beekeeping because our beekeeping is endemic. We take the hive to the blossoming area. So we have to take the honey raw, non-processed. So we don't harm it and to keep to the people as pure as it is.
Would you like to give you some lesson here for people watching you? What they can do for to be
lesson. The main thing is to find a local beekeeper and ask him for raw honey, non-processed honey. Support with non-using chemicals and pesticides on their garden, so they won't kill the bees they are flying out. Because we need bees for pollination and all these good products that give us.
The last question, you women about your mother, she has a problem with that.
Arthritis, right? Yes. Now it's improved that poison of the bees really healing arthritis, and you can easily find it through some velonists that make these jobs, and ask, be informed about this. All bees products is unique. Let the sun shine in, the sun shine in. Let the sun shine in, let the sun shine in. I think people see this and prefer it than industry products. It's not like a handmade product.
When did you start and why? How did you start your job?
I started this in 2012, after I used the propolis. Propolis is really good, active on any kind of wounds or inflammation, and it's good for cold, cough, immunity problems. And then I was really very satisfied with this product, and we started with two hives, mostly beekeeping as a hobby. And then it became like a job in 2012. This is a result of a crisis. When the crisis came, we had less money to work for other people. So I did it myself, so I could earn almost the same money for myself. And free, yes. And this is something that gives to people a connection with nature and real products of nature.
Your basic, everything to me, the music is honey.
The base is all products of the bee, the hive, is helped with our olive oil, our own olive oil. And beeswax.
And why?
So we make cosmetics with our herbs, olive oil, beeswax, the health of bees, honey also, and aloe vera plants, whatever we produce.
Oh, okay. The product more you sell, what is? Soap, the drink?
The most famous product is beeswax cream, that I make, because it's excellent on healing any kind of skin condition, wounds. It can heal a third degree of burn with no scar, and it's excellent on keeping us young, because this is really active on regenerating our skin. Beeswax is the most natural thing you can use for your skin and healing our skin.
Let the sun shine, let the sun shine.